Good morning, student. Today we will learn even and odd numbers. Okay, so what mean by even and what mean by odd numbers we will learn today. Okay, so see, what mean by even number? The numbers that have 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 in the one place, that number said to be even number. Means the number that have 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 digits at the one place, that number said to be even number. We can put even number into pairs. There are four markers in my hands. Okay, so these four markers we can put into two pairs. My one hand two markers are there, in second hand two markers are there. Okay, so we can put these four markers into pairs. So 4 is the even number. Even numbers are all those numbers that can be put into pairs. Okay, even number we can put into pairs. Okay, so see the examples of even number. 2, we can put 2 number into pairs. There are 2 markers, we can put 2 pairs. Okay, so this is the pair of 1, so 2 markers. Okay, then see 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 212, 510, 622, 600. These are the some example of even numbers. So we have learned the definition. The numbers that have 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 into the one place. Okay, that number said to be even number. So this is the two digit number, okay, 10. So it has 0 at the one place, so this is even number. This number is 12. Okay, so here in this number 2 is at one place. Okay, so this is also even number. Then in 14, 4 is at one place, so this is even number. See, in 212, 2 is at one place, so this is also even number. Then 510, see, at one place 0 is there. Okay, so this is also even number. In 622, 2 is at one place, so this is also even number. And here at one place 0 is there. Okay, so even number means the number that have 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 at the one number is even number. Even number, we can put that number into the pair. We will see what mean by odd number. Okay, so what mean by odd number? The numbers that have 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 in the one place, that number said to be odd number. Means the number that have 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 at the one place, that number said to be odd number. We can't put odd number into pairs. These are three markers. Okay, so we can't put these three markers into the pair. What mean by pair? In the pair, the both groups have the same number of things. Okay, so we can't put these three markers into two pairs. So 3 is the odd number. Okay, so see some examples of the odd number. 1, we can't put 1 into pairs. 3, we can't put 3 things into the pairs, so 3 is the odd number. Then 5, we can't put 5 markers into 2 groups equally. Okay, so 5 is also odd number. Then 7, we can't put 7 things into the pairs, so 7 is also odd number. Then 9 is odd number. 11, so see, at the one place of 11, 1 is there. Okay, so this is also, so this is odd number. Then 17, at one place 7 is there. Okay, so this is odd number. Then here 53, at the one place of 53, 3 is there. Have learned the definition. The numbers that have 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 in the one place, that number said to be odd number. So here, here 1 is there, here 7, here 3, here also 7 at the one place, so this is odd number. 207, at the one place 7 is there, so 207 is the odd number. Then 419, at the one place 9 is there, so this is also odd number, and 599 at the one place, 9 is there, so this is also odd number. Okay, so today we have learned the even numbers and odd numbers. So what mean by even number? The numbers that have 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 in the one place, that number said to be even number. We can put even number into the pairs. Okay, and what mean by odd numbers? The numbers that have 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 at the one place, that number said to be odd number. We can't put odd number into the pairs. Okay, I hope you understood this. Thank you.